Does it strike you that as the unemployment rate goes up, your chances of winning office also go up?
Well, that could be. I hope so. My candidacy is one that I'm presenting to be a job creator and to turn the economy around.
All right, so high unemployment, that's a horrible thing to hope for. But isn't it true that the worse the economy is under President Obama, the better the chance that a Republican will defeat him in 2012? And today we kind of had that speech from the president in the Rose Garden where we had this woulda, shoulda, coulda attitude.
Well, what I will say is I hope that Representative Bachman will take that awful comment back. For the people in America right now who are suffering, who are going through unemployment, the average, I think, 39 weeks now of unemployment, they don't want to hear anybody in national life saying they hope things get worse for Americans.
Sure.
The only people who should be qualified to serve in our country at any level, at the dog catcher level, should say they put the well-being of ordinary Americans before any of their political ambitions. And so I hope she will take that back.